In this video, we are going to learn about dial gauge indicator. Dial gauge is a mechanical comparator used to align workpiece in machine such as lathe machine, milling machine and grinding machine. It is also used to measure surface roughness, height difference on surface plate. The dial gauge indicator works on principle of converting linear motion of plunger into angular motion of indicator by using mechanical means. The dial gauge consists of plunger which slide in bearing and carries rack at its inner end. The rack mesh with pinion A which drives another gears and pinions. The plunger is kept in its normal extended position by means of light coil spring. The linear movement of plunger is magnified by gear train and transmitted to pointer on circular die scale. The pointer is mounted on spindle of pinion E. In this way, linear motion of plunger is converted into angular movement of pointer. To take up backlash, a light hair spring is attached to gear F. Dial indicator are also used to measure several deviations by aligning with some other attachments. The precision of dial gauge indicators often lost due to vibrations of machinery.